Hello, how's everybody doing? I hope you are all well and safe, guys. I am back again, and this time I am not alone. Yes, that's right, it is true. It has finally arrived, my very own brand new Resident Evil 3 Remake. I cannot really express how excited I am to play this game. I have been waiting for this to happen for a really, really long time, even before they thought about a remake. So, before I begin, I would like to say a big thank you to all the people that watch my demos and subscribe to my channel. That really means a lot to me, guys. Thank you very, very much. And I will do my best and give you better videos every single time. So, with no further delays, let's do this shit.
Faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs are in the city, commercial buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Wake up, Jill. You have work to do. Okay. We have begun. What do we have here? Huh, nice place. Small, cozy, creepy. Okay, we are ready for anything at this point. Just remember, I scare a lot. I get nervous a lot. So, it's the same thing for me. Oh, hello. Oh, come on. Ugh.
Oh,
Kill yourself. Yes, exactly that. Game over from the beginning. Nice. Is it going to be all in first person? I really hope not. Okay, so I'm a guy that searches a lot. If I am at one place, I just have to search it all. So bear with me.
Too many pills.
No shit. It's not going any faster, right? Lights? Anywhere lights? I guess not. There has to be some light somewhere. Probably not. Okay. Nice. They made it. They made her really beautiful. Amazing graphics. Amazing. Ah, okay. Now we're cool.
Who could that be?
Nothing. I mean, nothing. I cannot do anything.
I'm coming.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I'm coming. So persistent. Who could that be?
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right,
let me grab my...
Whoa! Seriously? Right from the start? Oh fuck. Oh yeah, okay. Oh! Yeah, right. Oh! Ow! Run for your life, bitch! A door is not going to stop him.
What the hell is that thing?
Let's run like the wind. Whee! Oh god, he's coming. He's fucking coming. Really? Not by the exit? Really? Yeah, no shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Run faster, bitch! Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die in this game. Oh, great. Oh, fuck. Do something! Run! Run, Forrest, run! Oh, God! He really wants to kill me. Or fuck me, I don't know.
Okay.
I'm safe! No! What? Seriously? the fuck, man? God. Okay. Fuck, what? He's going to fuck me, fucking kill me. Okay. Get out. Get the fuck out. Okay, maybe you should run now. If she could run any faster, I would escape.
Brad.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
You got that right.
This all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like our play on steroids.
Oh my god, it's fucking amazing. The music, the graphics.
Hey, wait! Down here!
Oh, finally. And I have to say, maybe later. I need to stay focused for now.
Here they come.
Yeah, okay, whatever you say.
So many.
Oh, fuck. Run, run! Run for your life, bitch. Fucking kill him. Oh, okay. Maybe not all of them. We need to conserve ammo. Fuck! Please let me out. Please don't tell me that. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. They are fucking everywhere. Get inside. Get inside. From the old one, from the beginning.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso.
Yeah, that's him.
And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house.
Who gives a shit about that, man?
Missy?
What? Again?
Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh yeah, you've been doing a bang-up job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks!
You are so polite, man.
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone!
Okay, as you wish. Search the place, we have time, I think. And we are pretty safe for now. yay! Bullets! Okay, let's check. 7, okay. Let's be ready for anything. God. Fuck, whoa, dog! No way, man, no way. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck! You. Ah. I'm gonna die this game, really. Not the character, Jill. I am gonna die. Okay, we are safe. Fuck this! No way. Fucking asshole. Come on, man. Fuck you. Whew. God damn it. Oh, my heart is exploding. Okay, I think I'm dying. Get out. Okay. All is good. All is nice. With pleasure, man. I'm coming right now. Freedom! You wish. Whoa. Oh great.
Sorry.
Oh great. Start the car. Start the fucking car.
Come on. Start, damn it.
Start the fucking car. Yeah! Alright! Let's kill him! Not! God damn! God damn! Are you good? Yeah. I thought not. Holy fuck. Get out. Get the fuck out. Move it. Whoa. Okay, interesting.
Hey, easy lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Oh my god. Okay. That's over. Wow. Really intense, really. As I expected.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
The start of the demo. Nice.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Yes, we are ready.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I could miss.
It's exactly like the demo, as I remember. I see just a few things changed. There used to be a poster of Resident Evil 3 here, but they changed that. Okay, UBCS ammo crafting guide. I don't usually read stuff like that, or how to make things. I already know it, and okay. So if you want, you can pause the menu and you can see it. And but I usually explain on the way. I don't like reading that stuff. Let's check back here again. Okay, the same stuff, nothing new. So the thing I wanted to say earlier but I couldn't, it's that I just recently bought headphones. I don't usually play with headphones because it's not convenient, but I said that would make something better, so I bought new headphones with a microphone on, and I have to say it's more realistic that way. It's more extreme and it's more scary, especially when the action happens. It's nice. What do we have here? Nothing. Yeah. Tablet. That kind of stuff I don't read. So I just play it through, and if you want, you can stop the video and read it yourself. Thanks for that.
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Okay, green herb. Gunpowder and gunpowder. So, how this works? Combining items. If you want to combine to make bullets, you just combine two normal gunpowders. There you have it. So, about herbs. If you want, you can use herbs individually. If you are, let's say, in caution state, you can use one herb and then you will be in fine state. If you want, you can combine two green herbs or you can combine one green and one red herb. It maximizes the potency, depends on how badly hurt you are. If you are in danger level, you can use a mixture of green and red, and you can go back to fine again. That's pretty much how it works. And if you want, if you have three green herbs, you can make one mixture of three green herbs. And that works as good as the red and the green mixer. That's it. Pretty simple. Okay, let's see what we have. Whoop. Aha. We need something to open that. We don't currently have it. So let's move on. Seriously? It's a big hole in front of you. What do we have here? Aha. I think I remember that. That takes some diamonds. Diamond things.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right.
I remember it. Save point. Yeah, a few things changed. Ah, herb field manual. High potency mixer. Green herb plus 2. Maximum potency mixer. Yeah, right. Green herb and red herb. Or green herb plus 3. That's it. Pretty simple. Pretty standard Resident Evil stuff. So let's keep something. Let's keep that. And let's save, of course. Oh yes, listen to that. The creepy song that's on the safe room. How nice. I'm really excited that they use that, yes. Okay. Nothing here, so. Bullets. Ready, on the go. And let's do this.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Come to me, Argentina. Don't move, babe. Don't move, motherfucker. Son of a bitch! He's moving. Fuck you! Die! 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 Always check if he's not dead. Finish him off with a knife. It's the more efficient way. And bullet conservative wave. So I messed up a lot of bullets. It's okay. We can always find and make some. Always search your surroundings. We are going to need everything if you find it. Okay, I remember that perfectly from the demo. That is the upside of playing it at the last minute. Come on, man. Seriously, why are they so fucking fast? They are usually never dead, so finish them off with a knife. Okay, that's done. Be careful of that bitch. I knew that. He was freaking alive, I knew it. Now he's not. Dead. Okay. We are fine. Let's go. Okay. Later. Hello, guys. Did you miss me?
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
You stay there, I hope. Okay, remember, in every game you play, the red barrels are your friends. Because that happens. Every time. Okay. I am sure he's alive. Okay, I made a mistake. They are not always alive. Okay, some people prefer to conserve ammo. Me too, but sometimes I prefer to kill them all. Because if I don't kill them all, maybe they will all come back to me, so I prefer to kill them all, if I can. Come on. Okay. Better minimize the zombies. Dead? Finally. Better minimize the amount of zombies that they are. And when you are done, you go. No, fuck it. Okay. They are dead, I think. Don't have anything here that's locked. Fancy box. Ah, yeah, I remember. Yeah, I know. Let's examine. I think it's the same as Resident Evil 3, the old one. It's in a box that there's a diamond, yeah, okay. And that diamond goes there to the first, when we exited the subway station. Okay, so let's keep that. Let's also keep... Ah, that's new, okay, let's also keep that. Let's combine that. Perfect. So I usually like to keep ammo and shotgun or handgun up and the other stuff down. But that's me. That's it. Perfect. Let's save that again. Okay, this area is clean. All right, the map. Where is the map? That's it. How do I use the map? I'm gonna find it. That's it. Give me a minute. Map. Select no. Start no. Maybe I need to find it first. Yeah, that's probably. Okay, 1, 2. Hello, guys. 3. Follow me. Okay, maybe if I go out, it will fuck me up. So probably let's go the other side. Okay. Where is your head? I cannot see. Stay there while I shoot you. The fuck, I don't see. Fuck. That was stupid of me. That was totally stupid, I know. No, you won't. You won't catch me. Just die, please die. Okay, I don't have any bullets. Okay, you are dead. And soon I will be dead too. Continue our game. I think I've done everything. I'm cool. I'm nice. I'm beautiful. Okay. Actually, let's save again. I'm a big fan of save. You should always save the game as many times as possible. That way or that way? Let's see that way first. Dead. Confirmed dead. I don't know the passcode. The new safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful aqua cure queen. Okay. Whoever that is. Gunpowder, nice. It's really dark here. I don't like it at all. Creepy paintings. Oh yes, I knew it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't come any closer, bitch. Drop dead, please. Please drop dead. Why don't you die? Why, really? Tell me. Just stay the fuck down. Okay, I think he died a little too much. Oh yes, I'm on caution. Okay, not yet. It's beautiful. Okay, it's the demo. I remember pretty much everything. Nailed it, and he's still fucking alive. Why? Why? I'm sorry. Okay, fuck it. I'm in danger. Okay. What? I did that by mistake, really. How many are there? Fuck. Okay. Change of plans. We go the other way. Well, I hadn't planned in mind, but it backfired, so fuck it. Let's do it in another way. Ah, that's a road. I haven't seen that in the demo. I might have missed it. Oh, it's okay. I found it now. Fuck, I hear something. Yay! Someone's having lunch. Okay, careful, open your flashlight, you bitch. Just to be safe. I think I got it all. Nice. I heard you before, bitch. Yay. Okay. Ah, nice. We go the other side. Can I shoot them? Maybe not now. Maybe later. Okay, I'm on the other side. Got it. Nice. So, let's go that way. I had a plan, but it was fucked up, so I'm gonna do it again. In another way. First, save, always. For that. Great. Let's go. We can do this. Just be patient with me. It's the first time I'm playing it. Oh yes. Bye-bye. I really love red barrels. They're a true friend of Resident Evil series. And other games as well. Fuck! You son of a bitch! Not again! Really? Not again. Fuck you. Safe distance.
Oh.
Die, 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 die. What? What? You fucking asshole. Take your handgun out, bitch. Oh yes, that magic button, yes. Seriously, do the dodge beat. Motherfucker. Oh fuck. Die, I say, die, goddammit, die. What? What the fuck? You have to be joking. You have to be joking. Okay, that's... It's a little difficult than I expected. Okay. I don't trust you. Although, yeah, you seem pretty dead. Motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. I just recently, now, I mean, I remembered to you that I have to use the dodge button. So, okay. Alright, not yet. Yeah, I remember that part. Wait. Actually, I need that shit. Okay. Let's do it the right way. Okay, in the demo that he was dead, but in here I don't know. Still dead. We have a customer here, if I remember correctly. Yes. Can you not move that fast? No! God damn it! Okay, I can be better than this. I think. Fuck you! I will be better. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Please, stay down. Thank you. God damn it, man. It's gonna be one hell of a game. Oh, yes, it will. Got a shotgun. Yes, got the chain. Yes, we know. Okay, nice. That we open it later. Okay, the shotgun here.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Padlock, we open it later. Railway. Okay, that's talking about the train and how we can activate it.
Nothing.
At some point, I guess. Okay, we're gone from here. Yeah. Still safe. Let's store and save, per usual. Okay, let's store... no. Store that. Store that. Okay, we need that. Save. Okay, the last time I used to cross this path, Nemesis came out this wall and fucked me up, I guess. It would fuck me up. This is where the demo ended. So, let's hope that... Oh my god. Okay. Phew. It was only for the demo. Nice. What do we have here? Oh yes, the pliers. The bolt cutters. Nice. Excellent. So, let's see if we need something.
Is somebody in here?
Probably yes. Okay, let's leave that door for now. Let's go back and take the shotgun. I think I've done it all. If I had a map... How the fuck don't I have a map? I don't understand. Maybe... There's somewhere, but I don't see it. Ah, yeah. Yeah, stupid. I found the map. It was about time. Right. So we're here. All of this is cleaned. Donut shop not cleaned. Why? Ah, yeah. The padlocks. Right. The symbol lock. Item box, typewriter. Safe. Ah, yes, I didn't go there, right. Let's go back, take the shotgun and clean this area too. I don't know what that is. Subway control room, yes. That's a locked chain door. Okay. Okay, we got it. Let's save again. Good to go. Let's go. Shut the fuck up. You make a lot of noise. I feel like I've lost something here. What the fuck? No! I'm not gonna waste any bullets on you, bitch. That scared the shit out of me. It's a pretty scary game, yes. Okay, so... Go that way. We've been here. We'll go this way. Nice. I remember you. Actually, no. I'm gonna do something a little different. I'm gonna first take the shotgun and then go there. Oh yes, come to Papa. Come to Papa. Now I can really kick some ass. Okay. Hi. Bye-bye. Shut the fuck up. That's one. The other guy is... that fucking bastard. That's two. Stay dead. Good boy. Those two guys... oh, yes. Hello, my red barrel friend. Boom. Okay, we are good. Okay. Stay down, bitch. I think I told you to stay down. Good girl. And that's clean too, nice. Okay. Here. Oh, come on. Oh, actually, I know. Yes. And now we have shotgun shells. So, high grade powder plus normal gunpowder makes shotgun shells. Just so you know. Ah, this is the Aqua Cure Queen, I guess, for the safe. Nice, smart. Just give me a moment. I need to take a picture. Okay. Just a moment. Yes. Okay, we are fine. Good go. What do we have here? Handgun, yeah. And that's clean too. Beautiful. Now we go up to the safe. We have the code. I hope everyone is dead in here. Right. Seriously? You're joking, right? What? But I checked, you asshole. You were dead. Fucking game. Fucking game. Okay, all is good, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, the code is... the code is... 9 left. No. Nine left. Three right. And seven left. That's it. What do we have here? Dot sight. Nice. Your inventory is full, you fucking son of a bitch. Okay, no problem. I'm fine. God damn it. Okay, I know. I'm gonna save it. Fuck. All the time. All the time. No space. That was a freaking problem with that game at the very start. No space, a lot of stuff. All the time. Not a problem. Okay, let's leave that. Let's leave nothing else. I need everything, so... okay, just on space. Works for me. Let's arrange some stuff. No. No? Seriously? Okay, no problem. That's it. Let's save it also. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go where? Yes, I got it. I need to go over there to get the dot sight. For the handgun, nice. Alright. What it did was nothing. Okay. So, now we clean that area. Nice, really nice. That's locked. Okay, I think I know what to do. It's a door with probably I need to use the pliers, the bolt cutters. And I think it's from this side. Let's see if I'm doing that alright. No. Yes. Yes, that's it, exactly that. Shut up. Not that one. No, 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 not that one. Am I going the right way? Probably not. Huh. Whoa! I forgot about you, sorry! You know what? Shut the fuck up! See? I should have killed him before. Oh yes, bullets. I remember the door with a chain on. Maybe it was my imagination. No, here it is. Okay. Ooh, fancy box. Tell me I have space, please. Yes. Okay. Blue jewel, nice. High grade, really? Why do you do that to me? Why again? Okay, I have to go back again and say and store the usual first aid. Fuck, I need to go back. I cannot live in first aid spray. So we need two spaces. You know what? Let's leave that. What? Store. Okay, let's keep that. Let's store that. Okay, I think I'm good. Ah, so let's take that. And make some more shotgun shells. Of course, save. Perfecto. Let's go back out there. For the last time, I guess. So, we go back. And we take the stuff that we left. Very, very nice. Oh, yes. What? Ah, right. Wait. Combine those two. Combine those two, and you have two spaces more. So, first aid spray. It's. What's it called, actually? First aid spray. You use it, and you're fine. That's it. Pretty simple. Okay. So, I cleaned all this area. That's the garage. So, it's the last place I want to go. And the subway station, that monument. What the fuck? Simple lock. Yeah, I cannot go there right now. Monument. I must have missed something. It's okay. The donut shop is red. Why? Ah, for the because of the lock. Okay, simple lock. Simple lock. What the fuck is that? You go out the donut. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. It's the last place I want to clean, and then we go to the garage door. Let's check my ammunition. Perfect. No, we don't need anything. We are good to go. Okay. The reason I got the shotgun is because of those guys. I know that you are not sleeping, bastards. If you don't die by the shotgun, you have a problem. Hello, guys. Closer, come and come closer, please. Closer, closer, a little closer. Bye bye. Oh, God, I really love red barrels. They're a big help in situations like this. Is this guy dead? Yes, okay. Alright, more shotgun cells. And this area is clean. Really beautiful. So. Now, let's go. I cleaned everything really nice, except that. Okay, that's simple lock, that's simple lock here, so that's for later. So let's go to the garage now, and then I will have a quick stop because I need to recharge, I need to eat, I need to drink, I need to have a smoke. So I will have a quick pit stop. I must say, I really enjoy playing this game. I know at the beginning, at the beginning it's going to be really scary and pretty much difficult. But when you build up your arsenal, it's gonna be more easy, you will see. We are here in the garage, nice. Let's see. What we don't need, we get rid of. Let's keep that for now. Let's store that. Okay, let's... No. Let's take the other hand grenade, nice. Let's also make the... What? No, okay. We're cool. Let's make a shortcut for that. Beautiful. Okay, I think I'm good to go. But we will check that later. For now, I'm going to make that pit stop. And I will come back later to continue this amazing game. So, let's save and see you all, guys. Okay. See you later, all. Bye-bye.